Imagine Fox die. You're right. But we don't know where Naomi is. Liquid's made his move. We've found him.
He's preparing to unleash.
That's right. Just like Rex. But this gear's not a weapon.
Safety off, rookie.
Careful. I'm no rookie. I'm a 10-year vet.
Fox.
Snake? Snake.
Meryl. What is your problem? You're okay. Stomach pains? Diarrhea?
Could have been Meryl and her boys. Don't worry. They're doing fine.
Liquid got away.
Lucky. Some of those guys' hearts simply stopped.
She was there. Naomi was at Liquid's side.
9 years ago, at Shadow Moses, I injected it into your body, Snake. The technology used in Fox Dye was incorporated.
Sending the map data in Soliton radar format. Pretty clever. And Mei Ling's helping us out from Hawaii.
You might say the Patriots are the embodiment of the war economy.
Everything that Solidus feared 5 years ago, it's all come to pass.
The Patriots are trying to protect their power, their own interests, by controlling the digital information.
Obsessed with killing you.
four B&Bs have been identified so far. The one you just saw was Raging Raven. There's also a Laughing Octopus, the Master of Mimicry, the Crying Wolf. She rose in 4 days. Finally, the Mistress of Mind Control, Screaming Mantis.
Mantis?
Yeah. There used to be a guy by that name in the U.S. military. A Russian psychic. He could control people's minds. I guess she inherited the title. She keeps the other B&B's minds in check with her powers.
Octopus, Raven, Wolf, Mantis.
You got it. They're the Snake Hound. They've got you in their sights.
The hell are these Patriots? Are they human?
Not anymore, they ain't. They're the law of this world, created over the course of history. They're what holds this world together. Keeps this whole mess in check.
We are formless. We are the very discipline and law that Americans invoke so often.
You and I, neither of us can escape our fate. I haven't seen you since Shadow Moses. Long. 10 years. And in other words, it only attacks targets with specific genes.
I know. That's what killed the AT president. We're liquid.
Yes. And at the same... These came out of your body as well. It's a new strain of fox dye. One I've never seen. Someone must have put them in you recently. Do you have any idea who?
Him.
The new fox dye strain is starting to multiply rapidly.
What's in it?
You think that could be Naomi's?
He's here. I can smell him. He's about 50 meters dead ahead.
Something happened to me last Thursday when I was driving home. I had a couple of miles to go. I looked up and saw a glowing orange object in the sky to the east. It was moving very irregularly. Suddenly, there was intense light all around me. And when I came to, I was home.
Sunlight!
Her name was Olga. My mother.
I see.
So that's what Liquid was talking about.
We're not copies of our father, after all.
America wasn't going to work.
The test was a failure, even with his code.
As I feared, it's not pure enough.
This.
Oh, her? That's my sister.
his sister. Nowadays, anyone with a computer can get combat training. The FPS games that these children love are distributed for free by these companies. Of course, it's all just...
Mother's work is never done.
When I fall in love.
Code. Even the AI threat detection system was fooled.
Even on the network. Free from oversight by Patriot's AIs.
It all makes sense now. That's why they made Arsenal go berserk.
And what's his plan?
That's it. He's going to use Rex.
How's that sneaking suit working out?
I'm nice and dry, but it's a little hard to hard.
Bear with it. Bear with it's designed to prevent hypothermia. This is Alaska.
This is McDonald Miller. Campbell told me about the situation. I thought I might be of some use.
There's no one I'd rather have in a foxhole than you.
Well, I know lots of numbers.
Could you be Snake? Are you Solid Snake?
The legendary solid snake? You?
Don't worry. You'll land back on that beam. The reality is no match for legends, I'm afraid.
I unlocked the cargo door for you.
Where are you?
Up any unpleasant memories, is it?
What? What did she do to us?
You forgot already? She betrayed you. She stole your blood.
If that was all, it should have been over. The Beauty and the Beast.
They've been through here. From what we've gleaned from the security records, it can only mean one thing. They're headed for Rex's old underground hangar. I finished rebooting security and released the locks. The door on the first floor ought to open for you now.
Amazing. Almost makes me nostalgic for the days when you needed a key card for every door.
Yep. It's been 9 years.
I've been waiting for you, Snake.
Who are you?
Who are you? Neither enemy nor friend.
Gray Fox. Colonel. That ninja is Gray Fox.
Ridiculous. Kill yourself. In Zanzibar land.
Yes. He should have been killed. But he's still alive.
What?
They were using a soldier for their gene therapy experiments.
How long are you gonna stay in there?
Huh?
Are you one of them? No, I'm not. I always work alone.
Alone? Are you an otaku too? Welcome home, Wolf.
I can't let you get past here.
Liquid.
You're not going any farther. Die!
Die!
not a war. Snake, please. Save yourself. Go on, Lily.
Finally, it's just up ahead. The hangar's just a little bit further. Stay en route.
You are a snake, which was not created by nature. You and the boss, you are from another world. A world that I do not wish to know. Snake, in the natural world, there is no such thing as boundless slaughter. There is always an end to it, but you are different. The path you walk on has no end. The killing will never end. It's a future without hope. Hear me, Snake! My spirit.
They were asking me which building it was that King Kong was climbing in the movie. I said it was probably the Chrysler Building. And then you showed up and started mouthing off. You were like, no, it's the Empire State.
I said the Chrysler Building was in Godzilla.
We started arguing, and I forgot all about the tourists.
The next thing we knew, the tourists had gone away. And a week later, I found you again by coincidence out in the base corridor.
An amazing coincidence.
That night, we went up to the top of the Empire State Building.
It was so beautiful.
I didn't care anymore who was right.
And that was our first date.
We watched King Kong in your apartment a bunch of times that night. Didn't sleep till morning.
Naomi was working on a program to destroy GW, but she couldn't quite finish it, so she handed it over to Sonny. Sonny went fishing in my library district. But this worm cluster that Sonny created, it's even better than Emma's. Sonny's...
Enters. No. That was a memory. Can you hear the screams? What? Where is your data? Where is it saved? It's...
memory card. Dan, your skills have improved, or rather, your hardware. Huh? How about this, then? Witness my psychokinesis. Put your controller on the floor. Put it down as fast as you can.
Shots. I ducked out.
Don't tell me you knew this was gonna... All those stomach aches. Was that because the nanomachines weren't there to suppress them?
Yeah.
But if you're afraid of shots, why'd you join my team?
I wanted to be near you. To protect you.
Johnny?
Meryl. I've always loved you. Ever since Shadow Moses. When I first laid eyes on you.
Staring at a former child soldier. My parents, my brothers and sisters, all killed in the war.
Someone can be made to play a specific role. Act like someone else. Cats. Eva. Ocelot. They've all passed on. Only Zero is left. Fox die. Zero planted in you. It's already begun eating away my body. Truth is, the fox die in you is what killed Eva.
Ocelot.
What are you talking about? As a man. Same mistakes that I did.